Oh, this is gonna be a rough one. We're way back here. I should come back and save before we go into the vent. Least we will not have to do all this.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Oh. That's fortunate. So at least we have that saved. So at least we know there's nothing in here. We can get back to that office. I don't know where I threw it at. I think this is the way we need. this was not the door. That's the first time that L2 hold breath came up. The aliens walked by me hundreds of times. And I was in there before it was even in the room. Alien be cheating. Lights coming on. So scary. All right, is this the way we needed to go? Oh my lord. A different way. I do hear a safe station now. There. Key card. Morley, update. Oops. Convenient. Dr. Morley, I don't care what you think you need to do. I want you out of San Cristobal now. You know what we set up, in there, and I'm truly sorry for what it means for the patients who can't be moved, but this is the only way. There would be no further warnings. Marshall waits. Morley, I need you. We've set up shop in the habitation tower. People are fighting over supplies. We've got more injuries coming in than we have the meds to deal with. My team is depleted to say the least. I don't know how you'll break the lockdown, but if you need to access San Cristobal Central Wards, the code is 2505. Lingard. All right, 2505. Oh, that's just down and then up. That should be kind of easy. San Cristobal Medical has been locked down by the Colonial Marshals until further notice. Sevastopol's medical team are setting up field hospitals throughout Sevastopol to deal with the ongoing crisis. Locations to follow. Ooh, there is an audio.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Ooh, I do not like that guy. Do not like that guy at all. Primary gas network function normal. I need to get out of here. Yep. I want to see what this, what was this last thing about the gas? Subsidiary gas network function normal, routine inspection due. Okay. Where is it? It sounds like it's in the locker right next to me. Oddly comforting when he goes up there. Oh. It sounds like it's right next to me. Was I hitting the wrong L? Is it L1 or L2? I was hitting L2. I don't know if we need to.
Dr. Lingard,
play these or
this
not.
Is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
How did I not see that Molotov earlier? It's because I'm creeping. Please wait. Lingard's office is to the left. Okay. I think we just got here a different way is all. What's down here? Nothing but a death trap. Cannot pre-hold L2 because that clearly said L2 that time because I was hitting L1. But in the past, I was hitting L2. I mean, I was pre-holding it. But you cannot pre-hold it. You can only activate it when. That's a short time, man. All right. At least we have this room done, and we know not to go that way. We have to go around. What was that? That was faculty administration. Just a carpet. All right. Get this map. We want the ethanol, yes. All right, we've already gone through this. Dispensary's empty. The death certificate. No audio. And then we saw this. But let's play this again. I don't know if, in case we have to.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, he He made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Yeah, so that's a little more context now with that audio recording. He was trying to blackmail her. All right, so again, I think we want to try and go left to get to the staff galley. We've already done the security desk. I should go back and save, actually, to be honest with you. Yes, I should go back and save. Go the opposite direction. Oh. Clearly was not right. Clearly was not the right thing to do. Quiet. That prompt comes up right when he was breaking through. I do not know what to do right there. I wonder if we can't even go that way because that'll burst. Yeah, you can see it. So we have to go all the way around anyways. In order to save.
This is Lingard, Senior Medical Officer, Sevastopol Station.
Alright, I didn't know you could say that. Back and I'm heading L2. It did say L2, right? Tracker light pulse. What's that about? Touchpad button, open journal, peek, aim, change focus. There's nothing on here about holding breath. Noise detection's off. So it's not like he can hear me.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeks in medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
This can rolling, or this, oh, it's a skull. Oh, yeah, it's a plastic one. That's a big one. I want to get back to save. I was trying something different, and I did not have any kind of other bomb. Or real bomb, I should say.